My name is Moet Nozaki-Lee, and I make the Japanese food for cast and crew on set. So it varies on the day, but we do anywhere from 90 to 200 a day for Japanese cast and crew and all local cast and crew. I like to follow all the traditions so they can actually feel at home. This is the chikuzen-ni, which is going to be stewed chicken, lotus root, and burdock. And this will be with miso and then bamboo shoots. A lot of times in Japan, we do bento boxes. They're familiar with dishes being in a one bowl.
Awesome Japanese food every single day.
Having them comment on how happy they are to get traditional home-cooked meal away from home is something very rewarding.